I wanted to come to you today and I wanted to speak the blessing of the Lord over your life, and I wanted to stand in agreement in prayer with you that God is for you and He's not against you, and He has plans to prosper you, not to harm you, but to give you hope and a beautiful, beautiful future. I want to read a scripture that's in my spirit, and I'm going to pray with you today. And this is in 1 Chronicles 4 verse 10, where it says, Jabez cried out to the God of Israel, saying, Oh, that you would indeed bless me and enlarge my border, and that your hand would be with me, and you would keep me from evil so that it does not hurt me. And God granted his request. Today, Father, I pray for every person that listens to this video, that watches this video today, that they will receive the peace in the middle of the storm, that they can sleep in the boat while the winds and the waves are raging around them, knowing that in the middle of that storm, in the middle of that situation and that circumstance, they will have your peace, and you are enlarging their territory, enlarging their property, enlarging their borders, and you will bless them and keep your hand upon them, that they will not fear, they will not worry, they will not stress, but they will hold on to the promises that you have given them, knowing that you will grant them the request, that you will give them the fulfillment of prophetic promise in this hour. I speak against all forms of fear, stress, worry, doubt, and insecurity. And I release the peace of God upon your life. This is your finest hour, and your latter shall be greater than your former. Get ready, for I hear the sound of the abundance of rain. I bless you in the beautiful name above all other names, the name of Christ Jesus, the only name that is worthy to be praised, the only name that is worthy to be worshipped, the only name that man can be saved, and the only name that will stand for all generations and forever and ever. Bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.